children, back to the class. So dear children, I hope you all are at home keeping well and completing the copies and you are up to date. So you continue that work. Yesterday what we were discussing about the which topic we were? The negatives and the question tags. So that we have learned what are the negatives and all, which words we have to use, no, not, never, nothing, all that words. And negative means question tags, how we can write, isn't it, is it, aren't you, are not you, all these things we have discussed and we have learned. So today let us start a new topic, that is the about the and adverbs. What is that? The adverbs, the lesson number 24, the adverbs we are going to discuss. What is the adverb first of all? Definition of the adverb. Adverb tells more about the adverb. What that? The adverb tells us. Adverbs. So, the adverb tells us more about verb. This is the definition of the adverb. Adverbs tells us more about verb. So that is true only. About the verb, when we want to have verb we are using. About the verb when we want to speak more, very clearly, very strongly, then we use the, take the help of the adverb. How the adjective describes a noun. So the adjective always describes the noun, gives the more support. In same way, the adverbs tells more about a verb here. In the sentence, how the noun is important, verb also is important. So that is the reason the verb to have a more detailed, if you want to know, if you want to explain more detail, then we use the, take the help of the adverb. So here the adverb answer means how the questioning. First of all, how we can use the adverb, like using some using how, when, where, why. This question is normally in our mind. How, when, where and why. So here they have given you one example. I will read. Radha sat sleeping. How did Radha sleep? So when the question we are asking, how the word tells us something happened. Means an adverb tells, means how it tells us when we are doing or anything, how the things have happened, where, how you have completed your work. It describes the feeling of how you have completed, how the work is there, about all that. Means sweetly I cried, means how she was handling, she was crying very badly, or we will be using I laughed a lot. How did you enjoy the movie? Means I laughed a lot. So I laughed means there you are telling how you have enjoyed the situation, how you have handled the with other people. These all things will come under the with the questioning how. So it describes the verb here. So how you have means you will be explaining there. So wrote, cried, laughed, means different words are there. In that, how we will be telling, what are the mainly, when as adverb how you use, very sweetly, clearly, neatly, bitterly, happily, brightly, loudly, patiently, soundly, angrily. All these words will come under the adverbs. The next one, that is exercise number 1. Exercise number 2, if you see, they are asking an adverb tells when something happened. And our adverb when, the when we are using here, when what something happened, if anything happened, about that things also, an adverb tells us when something happened. So if anything is happened in any place, or anything happened, that means how it happened, when it happened. कौन सा कब हुआ है we will answer ना how means कैसे so कब हुआ है when did it happen then we will be telling the particular time or date or day or any etc where it is happened so fill in the blanks they have given you see fill in the blanks with them fill in the blanks with the adverb given in a bracket to show when a verb does did something does or did means any person past tense maybe present tense whatever how it had happened when it had happened and all it is so exercise number 2 in exercise number 3 about the when something happened I met her dash today or yesterday so we will be using the yesterday second one you see he goes to office dash daily or monthly so office means exactly daily we go so you can say there daily the next same thing they arrived dash they arrived tomorrow we can say they arrived early we will say so they arrived early so this is the way you have to complete the exercise number and next exercise number 3 now exercise number 2 over now exercise number 3 what we are going to speak about what where now kab hua hai like where means kahan how means kahan kahan hua hai so we will be asking where and adverb tells us where something happened in which place it had happened all the things will be we will be speaking in adverb here so now when we want to speak something where it happened and all we will use again adverb so here you see go dash the room go inside the room or now where so we use there inside the room exercise number 3 Anywhere or outside. So exactly what? Outside is very hot. We say here is very hot outside. Exactly that word will be inside. We cannot say it is very hot. Or if it is very hot inside also we can. But anywhere we cannot use there. So we can use there outside. So the next. Next one, you see. Next third one. What is the third one? My house is dash the ice cream parlor. My house is dash. So my house is inside. You can say inside the ice cream parlor. We cannot. So my house is behind the ice cream parlor. So this all will be coming under the adverb where something happened. The next one you see underline the adverb along with the verb. So you have with the verb you have to underline the verb words you have to underline, adverb words you have to underline. An adverb tells us why something happened. You now hear what we are speaking. Why something happened? Why? Kyun hua hai ise? We ask why it happened. Kyun ise ho? Why? Kyun? So here we will be using exercise number 4. Underline how to underline. The baby cried loudly as it was hungry. Here, what is the verb here? First of all, what is the verb? The verb is here cried. What is the verb here? Cried. Cried is the verb. So with what is the adverb here? Cried. How it cried? How it is verb? The verb is there. How it is telling more the how the baby is crying how sweetly or loudly means loudly so what we are writing here we are using loudly how loudly the baby cried so you have to underline this both words the baby cried loudly as it was hungry the next one you see अर्थ खुद easily because he has studied hard. So here what could do? Do is a verb. As a verb we will be taking do. So you have to underline it. Do the sums easily. How he did? Easily. Easily. So he has done the sums easily. So you have to underline the word easily. The next one, the stranger walked quickly. You can understand here. What is the verb here? Walk. So walked is the W-L-K. Walk. How he has walked? How he went? Quickly. How? Quickly. So this is the way you have to complete. The next one, exercise number 5. In exercise number 5, what it is telling you? In exercise number 5, we are speaking about choose the appropriate adverb to replace the words in a bold type. They have given bold types. In that place, we have to add the exactly which adverb comes. The soldier walked towards the enemies without any fear. Without any fear means what we can say? Bravely. Can we use? They walked towards the enemies bravely. So you can be used in exercise number 5. Bravely. So how they have walked? They have walked bravely. The second one you see. The best you visit the Sini family many times. Many times means frequently we can say. Many times means we can use the word frequently. So frequently it had happened. The next, father answered Robin's questions with patience. With patience means patiently we can use. With patience means patiently. Patiently must answer. So this is the way you can complete. The next one, exercise number 6. In exercise number 12, they have given one side, then adverbs are another side. Just exactly which adverbs we said on, you can match. That I hope you can do. Eat means how you can eat. Eat word. When the eat verb is used, then what we will eat? Hungrily, greedily, that words. The next one, craft means what you can say. Immediately, hurriedly. The next one, left means left, quietly, stealthily and silently. Just like that you have to use. Shouted means what we can use, loudly, suddenly, joyfully. Spoke, softly, clearly, slowly. So this is the about the adverbs, how we are using the adverbs, when we want to use with it, how the things are happening. Means how it is happened, means the adverb like it, sweetly, loudly, bravely, all this word, all words will come there. Then, why, when, where, so all these things, which adverbs, how we have to use, and then we have seen. Dear children, this is about the adverb lesson. I hope you all have understood what is an adverb. Adverbs is what? Adverbs tell us more about a verb. This you need to remember. And this adverb always helps the verb to be a little more stronger and gives the support to the verb. We can remember these things. I hope you have enjoyed the lesson and listened carefully. Please, I will give you the video completed. Everything in your home.